PrusaSlicer 2.6 is here. This is a major update with a lot of new features, so I'm excited to show them off to you. Organic support. These supports are designed to be much more efficient than other traditional support, and they can help you to reduce your print time and material uses. If we turn on the normal support and slice it, it was built like this, but now it has changed. For turning on the organic support, go to the print settings, support material, and in the style section, select organic. Now you can see the difference. This support material is much easier to remove, and it uses less material. This is a great improvement. Cut tool has been improved. This improved cut tool is a new feature in PrusaSlicer 2.6 that allows you to cut your models at any angle. This is a major improvement over the previous cut tool, which was only able to cut models in a XYZ plane. The improved cut tool works by allowing you to define a cutting plane at any angle. Just select the model and click on the cut tool. Then you can choose to cut the model along to the cutting plane, or to create a connector or double pins at the cutting plane, which is another amazing thing. Finalize your position, just click on add connectors, select a plug type, style, shape, depth and size. Click on confirm connectors and then perform a cut. As you can see, it cuts the object accurately with a connector. Just slice it and print it. See the result. It's accurate. Text embossing tool. This is a new feature that allows you to print text on your 3D prints. This is a great way to add custom text on your prints, such as your name, the date, or a custom message. For add text on your print, right click on your 3D print, go to the add part and select text. After finalizing, the text can be rotated, scale or positioning however you want. After finalizing, just click on slice and print. Measurement tool. Another new feature in PrusaSlicer 2.6 that allows you to measure a distance and angles between the points, edge, and planes on your models. This can be useful for a number of reasons, such as to check the dimension of the model before printing it, to calculate the volume of the model. Select your model and click on the measure tool feature. As you can see, now you can select any edges, planes, or points to measure it. Also, you can edit the values and increase or decrease the model size. Automatic FDM support painter. This is a new feature that allows you to automatically generate support material for your prints. This can save you a lot of time, and it can also help you to get better print results. The automatic FDM support painter works by analyzing your print and identifying areas that need support. For turning this on, click on a paint on support and here click on automatic painting option. As you can see, it has created the blue dots for support. There are other minor improvements PrusaSlicer done for this 2.6 version, but these are some main important points that I like and I want to share with you. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Happy printing.